known as Bishop Rory as a friend for many years. He is a bishop experienced, wise, and prayerfully diligent in caring for the people of God. You will find in the weeks and months ahead that my enthusiastic welcome to you today will find an echo many times over. The devotion of our faith to the Lord and His Catholic Church will be a great encouragement to you, and has consistently been to Cardinal Keeler and me, and sure to each of our predecessors.